morning, my dear kids. Here is your today's craft work. In this class, we are going to do one interesting art. Shall we start? Here I have taken a piece of chart. Then apply paint on your thumb finger. And take impressions like this. Then apply another color paint on your index finger, then do impression on top of the previous impression. Let's dry some time. Then draw eye, mouth for every dolls. Now can you guess what art is this? Yes, these are thumb peoples. Then you can draw any types of hairs, hands, legs, etc. Now I have given some examples. You can try this, okay? Very interesting, right? Okay, our dumb peoples are ready. Try this in your home. Thank you. Bye-bye.